as early as this week.
President George W. Bush is back in the spotlight as his presidential library is set to open next week, and he has more American support than when he left office. In a new Washington Post ABC News poll, 47% of Americans said they approved of his job performance and 50% saying they disapprove. That approval rating is equal to President Obama's rating among registered voters. Bush had only 33% approval rating just days before leaving office back in 2009. Mr. Bush says history will be the true test of his time in office. All the living presidents will attend Thursday's library dedication on the campus of Southern Methodist University in Dallas.